Welcome to the mini unit. It's really about how to learn new things when you're trying to develop as a programmer, as well as trying to understand how to solve new problems. In CS 101, I tried to keep things as simple as possible using only a very small subset of Python. The reason for this was to focus on learning new concepts in computer science rather than learning lots and lots of different Python constructs. And I think that's the right way to begin as a computer scientist. You should learn to construct programs using only a few simple things that you understand well, focusing on the problems to solve, the algorithms to solve them, and understanding how things work, rather than learning lots of new language constructs. But if you want to become a better programmer, well then you need to start learning more of the language. And most of our courses don't focus on that. They focus on concepts important for problem solving, understanding what's going on in a computation, and analyzing and reasoning about them. But to become a better programmer, you also need to learn more of the language. And the main goal of this unit is to help you learn how to actually learn things on your own. Becoming a better programmer really depends on two things. Depends on experience, and you get experience by solving more and more problems. And it depends on knowledge. And you gain knowledge also by solving problems, but it's a different kind of thing. Knowledge means learning more language constructs, learning more algorithms, knowing more different ways of solving problems. That's different from the experience you get by solving a lot of problems yourself. And both of those are important for becoming a better programmer.